You can smooch in.
Do you want me to hold that? Oh.
Yeah, that's a very good angle. I gotta check the. Oh, I can't check the floor camera. Well, this one's on though. Let me check the
other. My camera.
Here, we'll get her to come back and give us another speech. More speech. Here, right here. Here, give me another speech, right here. Come on, talk to the mic.
This. What is it, Gusty? You're coming from the wrong side.
Well, I thought, now you're blocking the floor. It's off to the side here. This is good.
Nugget, speech, please.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to get very much, but, you know, we leave it on for a while.
It's the perfect height for an adult cat, I guess.
Yeah, it's a little big, but this is perfect. The back of the can, we'll come and check it out then.
Maggie, can you come back to give a speech, Maggie? Maggie's speech was, did you at least get pictures of Maggie's speech?
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
that
so.
Was perfect.
Yeah,
like
it
she
really
had
was.
Her hands on the podium.
I know. Yeah, I think I did. I need to.
Can I give her a liver treat?
Yeah, you can give it at the podium if that's going to help you.
Yeah.
I guess. But then I'm going to take a minute to check the cameras and bring. I was talking about bringing that other camera down here. Let's do that. For now, I'll just leave my camera here.
Well, he's going to run away.
You
oh, look! Trump's giving a speech.
I saw. Well, good. The camera's running. Rolling. Trump, do you have more you'd like to say to your audience, Trump? Come here, buddy. Come. What's this one? Oh. You could always put a little dab of baby poop on the end of that mic. Mm-hmm. Here, we'll put it up more. We'll have to stand up more for you. I just put them in the recycling. Yeah, unless it's useful for something other than the urine.
My hand is actually really stuck. It's for a while.
you get money back if you take these to the recycler yourself?
Yes. Sweetie Ocean, don't I have another camera clip in your office here? Did I? Not exactly what I was thinking. Never mind. Oh, hey, you ate some fancy keys and some of the RC. Good, good, because we dropped the fancy keys. I mean, the RC. Two of the fancy keys. Yeah. This house is just filled with bad poop smell right now. What happened? Cameras.
Ain't a lot.
Kids, do you have anything else you want to say at the podium, though? Come on. Why am I even doing all this? It's the 4th of July, kids. Take a chance. Say something. All right, third time's a charm. Now we got something that can connect. There was a clamp right here for this. All right, well.
I'm missing the cable, though. We need that, too.
Hey, kids. Come here.
Hi, Oshi. I'm back to check again. I thought I left a cable in here. Nice cable. This might not be nice enough. We'll see.
Let's see if this reaches before I start making it so nice. Oh, it's going to be a close one. I think we might have it though.
You just want to hug an end table, all right? Don't judge me.
Does reach. We'll have it up and running in a minute. I'll finally get my phone back and have some coffee. All this for a podium we're not even really using yet. Of course, we got ways to make that happen, don't we? Like, I don't know, get in a team of tiny speech writers. Give them something to deliver at the podium. Did you give up? He was trying to figure out how to get up there to Custard. She was. This is Morsel. Like,
more solo. Hey, you tried. You tried once. It didn't work. You gave up. That's a lesson. Don't stand on that camera. I just spent all that time getting it just right.
Yeah, I know.
And why is it such a platform to stand on?
Good question.
He does like the kittens a little, doesn't he?
I think he doesn't mind them. It's weird.
Who was it that was snuggled with him yesterday?
Chunk. And he was also checking Chunk out when he was in the pod.
Hey, let's see your eyes, bud. Hey, let's see your eyes, bud. What do you mean by this? Come on now, you got still long enough for it to see the green. That's a right angle. That's fine. That's fine. That'd be more important thing. There you go. Oh, that's a good one. Yes, thank you for that. Okay, we can both have what we want. Maybe snitch you too. Would you run out of one, Joseph?
Yes. I'm gonna make one with an egg, but small for an egg. How's your butt?
I'm not looking at chat right now. I just started.
Like his butt off the view.
You what? Sorry.
His butt on the ceiling camera view is just too funny.
Oh, his tail, yeah.
One
yeah, it's gonna go away now. So it's not even on the stream now that we're talking about it because this close up is. But you're seeing the delayed version.
Yeah. Oh, he's done.
Emmy was here this whole time and I didn't even see him. He just appeared out of nowhere.
Oh,
yeah. Is this fun, kiddo? Let me have it back, please. I'll tell you what, let me find a different toy to put on the one and you can have that butterfly. You just have it, okay? No. Eachin. Smidgen.
Do you want me to move that?
Oh. Yeah, that's a very good angle. I gotta check the. Oh, I can't check the floor camera. Well, this one's on though. Let me check the other.
My camera.
Here, we'll get her to come back and give us another speech. More speech. Here, right here. Here, give me another speech, right here. Come on, talk to the mic.
This. What is it, Custer? You're coming from the wrong side.
Well, now you're blocking the floor. It's off to the side here. This is Kate.
Nugget, speech, please.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to get very much, but, you know, maybe we leave it on for a while.
It's the perfect height for an adult cat, I guess.
Yeah, it's a little one, but this is perfect. The back of the camp, come and check it out then.
Maggie, can you come back to give a speech, Maggie? Maggie's speech was, did you at least get pictures of Maggie's speech?
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
that
so.
Was perfect.
Yeah,
like
it
she
really
had
was.
Her hands on the podium.
I know. Yeah, I think I did. I need to.
Can I give her a liver treat?
Yeah, you can give it at the podium if that's going to help you. Yes. But then I'm going to take a minute to check the cameras and bring, I was talking about bringing that other camera down here. Let's do that. And then we'll just leave my camera here.
Well, he's going to run away.
All right.
So. Oh, look. Trump's giving a speech.
I saw. Well, good. The camera's running. Rolling. Trump, do you have more you'd like to say to your audience, Trump? Come here, buddy. What's this one? Oh, you could always put a little dab of baby poop on the end of that mic. Mm-hmm. Here, we'll put it up more, we'll have to stand up more. Yeah, I'm just putting them in the recycling. Yeah, unless it's useful for something, some of those are here.
Why can we actually go with the for the water?
you get money back if you take these to the recycler yourself.
Yes. Sweetie Ocean, don't I have another camera clip in your office here? Did I? Not exactly what I was thinking. Never mind. Oh, hey, you made this some fancy keys and some of the RC. Good. Good, because we dropped the fancy keys. I mean, the RC. Two of the fancy keys. Yeah. This house is just filled with bad poop smell right now. What happened? Oh, cameras. Ain't a lot. Kids, do you have anything else you want to say at the podium, though? Come on. Why am I even doing all this? It's the 4th of July, kids. Take a chance. Say something. All right, third time's a charm. Now we got something that can connect. There was a clamp right here for this. All right, well, I'm missing the cable though. We need that too. Hey kids, come
Hi, Oshi. I'm back to check again. I thought I left a cable in here. Nice cable. This might not be nice enough. We'll see.
Let's see if this reaches before I start making it so nice. Ooh, it's gonna be a close one. I think we might have it though.
You just wanna hug an end table, alright? Don't judge me.
That's reach. We'll have it up and running in a minute. I'll finally get my phone back and have some coffee. All this for a podium they're not even really using yet. Of course, we got ways to make that happen, don't we? Get in a team of tiny speech writers. Give them something to deliver at the podium. Did you give up? He was trying to figure out how to get up there to Custard. She was. This is Morsel. All right, Marcelo. Hey, you tried. You tried once. It didn't work. You gave up. That's a lesson. Don't stand on that camera. I just spent all that time getting it just right.
Yeah, I know.
And why is it such a platform to stand on?
Good question. He does like the kittens a little, doesn't he?
I think he doesn't mind them. It's weird.
Who was it that was snuggled with him yesterday?
Chunk. And he was also checking Chunk out when he was in the pod.
Hey, you'll see your eyes, bud. Hey, you'll see your eyes, bud. What do you mean by this?
Come on now, you got almost still long enough for it to see the green.
That's a great angle. That's fine. That's fine.
That'd be about more important thing. There you go. Oh, that's a good one. Yes, thank you for that. Okay, we can both have what we want. Maybe snitch you too.
What'd you run out of? Joseph?
Yep.
I'm
gonna make one with an egg, but I'm small for an egg. How's your butt?
I'm not looking at chat right now. I just
no,
started.
But, like, his butt off the view.
You what? Sorry?
His butt on the ceiling camera view is just too funny.
Oh, his tail, yeah.
One
yeah, it's gonna go away now. So it's not even on the stream now. They're talking about it because this close up is. But you're seeing the delayed version.
Yeah. Oh, you're done.
Emmy was here this whole time and I didn't even see him. He just appeared out of nowhere.
Oh.
Yeah. Is this fun, kiddo? Let me have it back, please. I'll tell you what, let me find a different toy to put on the wand and you can have that butterfly. You just have it, okay? You know,